So here we are in Survival Server, and we're just going to do a couple things. It's becoming daylight now. I guess I should have looked to see what I had to do. But, let's see what I have in here. Nothing really useful. I don't even have iron here to chop down some trees. I'm gonna go chop down some trees and then, well, I'll go back to my actual house first. The one that's all together and stuff. I just wonder when Big Bang Theory is going to bring out a episode about Minecraft, because it had World of Warcraft in it and some other games like D&D. I'm just wondering when they're going to do Minecraft, or if it'll ever come up. Maybe I missed it. I don't know. I've been borrowing my brother's CDs for Minecraft, or Big Bang Theory. I've been borrowing his CDs, so and they're really informative. TNT. There's a lot of redstone though. We find lots of redstone. Got any more wood in here? Guess we have no more wood. I'm gonna take the sheepskin. I mean, the wool. Should I take this too? Yeah. I made it. Why not? Guess that's been played. Controversy. I wonder if they'll ever bring Minecraft to Big Bang Theory. So weird. Well, I guess I can make a wheat farm. Something not too far away. There we go. I guess I should get the water in there first. So it doesn't just deteriorate. And I thought that was going to be a Skinner. I thought I was going to have a shaver on me. Would that ever have been bad? I'm actually uploading a video right now, so it is a little glitchy right now. slow, I mean. Oh, gotta go back to bed. And I have to build a couple more beds. There we go. Now I can get back to the hoeing. There we go. So let's plant some carrots. Eat some carrots. We have no potatoes. We need to let the potatoes on the other side grow till we can get potatoes in here. But we have seeds. Let's get some wheat seeds in. There we go. Let's get some more wheat seeds. Huh. Pretty big house, eh? Well, I think this is all I'm going to record for now. And we'll be back with the second half. ...14 minutes doesn't seem too long. So we'll come back later and I'll figure out some stuff to do. I meant to say I got some frog videos and a snake video up in my collection of videos. So if you want to watch those, they'll be uploaded tonight and we'll get some more videos on the way. I'm going to do some redstone and stuff like that for automatic doors and stuff like that. Maybe redstone for the door. Don't know. Maybe I'll put some pressure plates in. Sticky pistons. So, yeah. This is SS King Frog. Over and out. Well, today I'm going to show you my custom painter's pack. I made this from the painter's pack customizer. And it's pretty cool, I like it. It looks nice. sheep look funny. Look like little wet rats or mice or cats, I mean. Wet cats. Dirt's kind of funny too. Guess I didn't have to go up so high. Just chopping some trees down so I can get some wood. I'm gonna make a village out here. Out in the, where my big castle house is, my big farm. Gives a good accent. This will only be for one day. I won't do it anymore after this. Unless you ask for it someday and I'm like, yeah, I'll do it. But today is just for today. Diamonds look really cool. They look almost silver, but they're still diamonds. But they're really dark blue. Let's get some real world trees. Dwarf forest. See what I'm running at. 30 frames per second, 39 for the SPF, no, the chunk saving. If you needed to know, I brought an extra axe just in case I ran out. This is a tall tree. Tall wooded tree. I think that was it. Probably one over here. Oh, there goes my axe. Now we got an iron axe. I used this texture pack for my yod box. Kind of suits it. What am I doing, you say, putting down oak when I could be chopping down trees and not wasting daylight? Practically just so I don't totally demolish this place. It needs to grow back, but that's always good. You know, I've never seen is a skeleton spawner. Oh, check out these. Isn't that cool? I think the cow just agreed with me. You. And no doubt you probably know, this is SS King Frog playing Minecraft. Looks like it's gonna be nighttime soon. I don't think I brought a bed. No, I didn't. I'm gonna have to run back and go to bed. I got a lot so far, but I'm gonna collect a whole lot of wood. Diamond swords, they got gold on them. They're so nice. I hate that, when it goes clear and you can see right through. So where's my house at? We didn't pass it. There it is. I knew we didn't pass it. Look how the rock looks. That is so antique, or just rock-like. Oldies. Cool. Slow but steady. Oh wow. Three creepers in one spot. Jeez. Let's do it up. There we go. Alright. Let's load the server again. Maybe that will quicken it up a bit. That's better. And I thought I heard a zombie. I did hear a zombie. Must be just right under me. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 stacks. Spruce wood, that's why. Okay. I think that's the only problem I have with this texture pack, is because I made the spruce wood look like oak wood. I didn't change the spruce wood around. I mean, I put the oak wood looking like the spruce wood. Oh, there's the cave. Well, I think that's enough wood for today. We'll make another video real soon. Yeah, let's say this is the end of the video. I'm gonna check out that cave first, and then I'll go. Yes, oh. Let's get some coal, guys. This is a zombie. Creeper. So I'm gonna get this coal and then I'll be off. Pickaxe. I don't even know how many that was. It was a lot, though. What's this? Iron? Yeah, that's iron. We'll check it out, though. Let's see, it is iron, yeah, we got coal, we got 39, that's the most I've ever seen, 39. Alright, let's get out of here, before it gets nighttime. Bring our spoils to the cat, to the big cave and the big wrench in the wall. Wrench in the field. Yeah, let's call it that. Wrench in the field. Okay, let's separate this coal, put it in here. Put my food back down. Get some more rock. Cobblestone. Cobblestone. Whee! I don't know how I did that, but I just made the screen just flop around. Well, let's go to bed. So we don't collect any monsters out. And next video, we will probably make houses right over here. Right next to the, what do you call it? The farm. Ah, zombies. Collecting. So that's an episode, guys. This is SS King Frog, And the village will be made out of wood and cobblestone with a little bit of stone and brick house. Bricks. Not bricks. Rock blocks. Bricks, though. I consist them as bricks. And that's what I like to call them. Okay. SS King Frog, over and out.